2K Sports and the PGA Tour are delighted to bring you the season-long race for the FedEx Cup. We're at the Champions Invitational. Today's coverage is about to start. I'm Luke Elvey, alongside Rich Beam in the booth. And Rich, I'm ready to get stuck into it, so let's go right into this opening hole.
Caramel Creek opening hole is a tough one. 452 yards, a very picturesque opening hole. Fairway dog legs from left to right. The fairway bunker down the right-hand side shouldn't see much action. Generous fairway just over that. Second shot plays back up the hill. There's a deep bunker waiting for any wayward shots over the right-hand side. An opening par four here is job well done.
I'm looking forward to today, that's for sure. Oh, seems to have got a big piece of that one striped. This shot from about 190 yards out.
Pretty good wind back into the player's face.
Looks like they've got the five wood. Come on, look after us. Little bounce to the right here. Yeah, not a bad shot, that one. Well, this will be a bonus. Right on 17 feet from here. It's tracking. Oh, what a way to build momentum early.
Yeah, you gotta love seeing those go in early. Puts you in a good mood for the rest of the day.
Well, Rich, that's gotta feel good. Opening the first with an under par score.
Can't birdie them all unless you birdie the first, Luke. Good start.
Always positive coming off a birdie. Let's see what happens here. Time for the second shot here on the second hole. Going with the 6-iron here. Well, it's fair to say that that approach didn't hit the mark.
Oh, as we can see there, the wind definitely affecting that shot.
Right by the hole. Well, this would be a great par putt if he can make this. Well hold. Let's move on. Currently one under for the tournament. Here we are at the third. The tee is yours. Opting for the 6-iron.
This needs just a little work to the left-hand side.
A nice approach shot there. Pin high inside the range. 11 feet left to the hole.
Looking better.
Yeah, nice mid-range birdie putt, that one. He's currently sharing 8th position.
Moving up the leaderboard. I like it.
And after a birdie at the last, they take the honor on the hole. Well, that's a handy shot. A couple under at this stage, in a share of 8th position. Looks to be going with the 6-iron.
Oh, this needs a little right turn, Clyde.
Well, that certainly makes putting a lot easier when you can hit a shot like that. And this putt to move them into a tie for second. It's on a great line. Well played. What an eagle. And that puts him into the top 5 for the tournament.